Independent Senator Lidia Thorpe has been handed a lifetime ban from a Melbourne strip club following a verbal altercation with a group of men. CCTV here shows the senator pointing her finger and shouting at the group outside the gentleman's club. She then gets to her phone to film the patrons who are filming her. The club manager has labelled Thorpe's behaviour as outrageous. It's understood Ms Thorpe and the three men were waiting for taxis when the altercation began.